New at noon, 10TV has learned about a gun found in a backpack on a Marysville school bus while heading to Bunsold Middle School. A team member overheard a student telling another student that they had a gun in their backpack. Police were called and they searched the bag, and there they found an unloaded gun, no ammunition, and a knife. We're going to continue to update you on what we find as we investigate and cover that particular story again out of Marysville.